Lottie-dottie chicken in. Little chickadee cries wolf. Early one morning, little chickadee woke up before everyone else in the house. Little chickadee never wakes up this early, and with everyone sleeping, he was bored. There's nothing to do this early. Suddenly, little chickadee had an idea. Wolf! Wolf! Everyone wake up! There's a wolf outside!
Where's the wolf?
Ow! Where?
Asked Purple Rooster. Oh, I guess it went away, said little chickadee. Oh, that was so funny, thought little chickadee. I should do that again. Now's my chance. Wolf! Wolf! Where's the wolf? Oh, I guess it went away, said little chickadee, trying not to laugh. But Purple Rooster was very suspicious. Now he had an idea. Wolf! A real one! Yes? Is someone at the door? Lottie Dottie asked smugly. There's a wolf outside! Let me in! Really? A wolf? Are you sure? Yes! Let me in! I'm scared! Cried little chickadee. It was Purple Rooster, teaching a lesson to little chickadee about false alarms. Lesson learned. Come on, little chickadee. That was funny. Did you like this? Subscribe, like this video, share with your friends.